This class can save the planet. Written by Stacy Tornio and illustrated by Kristen Brittain. Urgent. Open right away. What is it? It's a letter. Let's see what it says. Dear class, we are the students of Classroom 217. We are writing to tell you the planet needs your help. The students are talking to our class. See where it says, Dear class? How does the planet need our help? Let's find out. We can all take better care of our oceans and rivers, mountains and beaches, parks and lands, schools and communities. Whoa, that's a lot of things to take care of. Gosh, this can feel big and a lot to think about and really hard at times. Yes, that's understandable. It's big because it involves the whole planet. But we believe this class can save the planet. Will you join us? Are you guys ready to do this? Let's see how we can save the planet. Instead of using only one side of the paper, we can use both sides and recycle when we are done. You can see here where they put the paper in the recycling bin when they are done. Instead of lunches packed with plastic, we can use reusable materials. See the different materials that can be used again? Instead of throwing food away, we can eat it, compost it, save it. About half of all food in America is wasted. If we compost it, we could have healthy soil to grow more food, says Zari. Instead of reaching for new supplies, we can finish what we already have. We can keep millions of pounds out of landfills each year by being smart with our supplies, says Sophia. Instead of tossing broken things, we can look for ways to fix them. Used clothes save billions of gallons of water and keep millions of pounds out of landfills. Liam. Instead of throwing out too small clothes, we can donate them to others. Instead of buying everything new, we can invent, borrow, and make things by hand. Oh, look! They are making their own glue. Instead of keeping lights and electrics on, we can power them down when they are not in use. Instead of water bottles you can only use once, we can switch to reusable. Recycled plastic bottles can be made into t-shirts, sleeping bags, and even shoes, says Kiki. Instead of being silent, we can speak up and be a voice for change. Because with voice and action, we can do hard things, achieve a lot, and make a big impact. The planet needs you. It needs all of us. Because this class can save the planet. Yours truly, Classroom 217. Wow. Classroom 217 really believes in us. and they gave us great tips we can use in the classroom to help save the planet.